takes everything and makes it into something. Psalm 23, verse 6. Aren't you glad this one is in the Bible?